Now, we knew there were a lot of very talented fathers out there, but the response to our dad dancing competition has been overwhelming.
It's been especially overwhelming for Chief Dad Dancing Judge Laura Daniel, who had to watch more than 1,000 entries. Let's go live now to Laura, deep in the bowels of the television centre. I'm excited.
Hi, excited. I'm Laura. Apologies, I've spent so much time watching dads this week, I think I've become one. I'm going to say about 12 consecutive hours of watching dad videos. And let me tell you, there were some wonderful entries and there were some that I will never unsee. And the good news is everyone watching at home will never unsee them as well, because here is my highlight reel.
The results are in. When it comes to dancing, Kiwi dads are untouchable.
You can't touch this.
We received over 1,000 entries, many of them hilarious.
You can't touch this.
Who let the dogs out?
Some were adorable.
And you can tell everybody.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone.
Jump for my love. Jump in and feel my touch.
Some were almost too saucy for TV. And others were, well, they just were.
Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I
Won't you take me to funky town?
We saw families coming together.
Let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me.
And dad's just doing it by themselves.
Disco folks all dressed up like this fit to kill. I walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill.
What a feeling, feels believing.
There were impressive special effects. Is that a COVID-19 disco ball? There were young dads. And there were old dads. No offense, old dads. Impressive lip syncing.
Gonna have myself a real good time.
One night I was taking a walk along the river when I saw him together with a young girl.
And plenty of dads getting down on the farm.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Honourable mentions go to TJ Hamada and his family with the evolution of dad dancing.
Gangnam Style.
The classiest entry, John Hunt, aka Papa Bear, only 79 years young. The Graham family from Ashburton, who seemingly built a whole saloon in their backyard.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out with them. Do the hold down and get into it.
And finally, Russell O'Leary's iconic Rock Lobster.
Oh my goodness, I cannot believe it. Laura, I don't know how anything will top that. Tell us who the winner is.
Okay. Before I do, I have another announcement. We received a lot of fantastic and worthy entries from mums, and they were so good that I disqualified them all and automatically re-entered them into their own brand new competition. That's right, introducing Seven Sharp's Mum Moves. Get ready, mums, it's your turn. We are accepting entries until Sunday night, and we're doing this one a little bit differently, so check out our Facebook page for all the details on how to enter. And and I cannot wait to spend 12 more hours of my own personal time watching those entries. Okay, but now for the winner. There were so many awesome dancers, but there was one I kept coming back to, and I have watched this over and over again, and it never fails to make me smile, which is so important right now. New Zealand, I know it will make you smile too. We're going to show you the entire entry. Here he is, our winning dad.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off to my city, off to my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Good. We're crossing now live to Invercargill. He didn't know he was the winner. We had him on standby. Our dad dance champion, Jay Coote. Lovely to see you. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Kia ora, guys. How are yous?
Well, we're really good. How does it feel to be the best dad dancer in New Zealand?
Oh, it's a privilege. But, you know, it's all about just getting amongst the kids and dancing for them.
Yeah. So, are your kids proud of your dancing, Jay?
I think so. Well, they're always telling me to do it, so I've just got to do what I'm told when I'm at home.
You've got some serious moves. I mean, you've got rhythm, you're very sort of lithe. Do you ever dance in public?
Not with anybody looking anyway. Yeah, I'm always dancing at home with the kids.
I was impressed. I was most impressed. Firstly, the outfit changes, sensational. Oh, choreography. Absolutely A1. And also the way that it was shot, the different shots and then the editing points.
So professional.
Cheap as you could get a job here at TVNZ.
Hey,
I'm glad you just like it.
We just absolutely loved it. And I know that everybody at home would have loved it too. And the good news is our wonderful friends at Bedpost have a $5,000 voucher for you. $5,000. Which you obviously have to wait till after lockdown to spend. But could you do with a new bed? Because I understand that you've got two little kids, you've got one on the way, so maybe a nice new bed for your partner.
Oh, definitely. Plenty of room for her, because the kids always jump in around midnight, so it'd be good to have some extra space in there for all the kids.
Yeah, I mean, I'd recommend a California King, actually, Jay, is what you should be doing. California King, 2.03 by 2.03, that'd be superb. He'd easily get five in there.
Oh, definitely, especially if they're all my size, nice and small, so it'd be sweet.
Oh, it's wonderful. Well, congratulations again. Honestly, your dancing has made us smile. It's made us happy.
Oh, absolutely.
I know it will have made a lot of people at home
awesome.
Happy too.
Oh, it's great. It's a pleasure. And hang in there, New Zealand, because we're doing a great job. And thanks very much for your support.
Oh, good on you, Jay.
See you, Jay.
You're a great New Zealander.